Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Ice Hall. Tonight is the Indian Hills 2018 senior night. We're honoring our three seniors. First up is our assistant captain, number 28, Julie Williams. Julie was joined on the ice tonight by her mom, Jerry, dad, Scott, and brother, Eric. Julie has been playing ice hockey since the age of 7 with both girls and boys teams, starting with the Blazers and Wayne Hockey Club here at the Ice Hall, then with the Quarry Cats and Red Blooms at Floyd Hall Arena. Each team has brought new experiences, friendships, and opportunities. Julie will be attending the College of New Jersey in the fall as an education major with a minor in speech pathology. Assistant Captain Julie Williams. Next up, Senior Captain number 3, Michael McCusker. Michael will be joined on the ice by his mom, Donna, dad, Steve, and older sister, Michelle. At age of 2, dressed head to toe in his father's hockey equipment, the McCusker family knew hockey was going to be in Michael's future. Michael started playing pond hockey at the age of 3 with his father. Pond hockey led him to play for Mahwa, Bandits, Skyland Kings, and 4 years of varsity for Indian Hills. Each team provided him with countless friendships and accomplishments. As his senior year comes to an end, Michael will be pursuing a career in the electrical field. He's hoping to get into the electrical union. Your senior captain, number 3, Michael McCusker. Number 43, assistant captain, Walter Johnson. Walter is joined on the ice by his mom, Natalie, dad, Arnie, and his sisters, Nicolette and Angela, and girlfriend, Connie Halbach. Tonight, Walter and his family would like to thank everyone for their love and support during his hockey career. Here to congratulate Walter and wish him good luck are his parents, Arnie, Natalie, and his sisters, Nicolette and Angela. This fall, Walter will be attending SUNY Bell. Your assistant captain, number 43, Walter Johnson. Big thanks to the three of you for the examples you set for the underclassmen.
Go, go, go. We're all good.